Google has fired four workers for what the company claims are violations of its data security policies. However, employees are saying it's not that simple. They allege that Google is now retaliating for recent employee protests. Yahoo Finance tech editor Dan Howley is here now. Dan, what's this all about?
Yeah, Google has kind of had an ongoing acrimonious relationship with a number of its employees. They've been having issues with the way Google participates in contracts with the military. There was the Project Jedi that Microsoft and Amazon went ahead with. Google had scrapped. They lost it on $10 billion on that and working with Customs Border Protection. And a lot of employees are pushing back. Some of them now want to unionize. And it seems, at least according to these employees that were let go and others, that they were let go as a result of that. As some kind of union busting effort by Google. Now, they have worked with a firm that has ties to union busting activities, Google has. And these employees, though, according to the company, were let go because of issues with the way they were handling consumer data behind the scenes. So it really is a he said, she said at this point, but that doesn't mean that employees at the company are going to stop anytime soon. This has been an issue that's been kind of roiling below the surface, and it came to a head a few months ago when the father of Android was let go, or came forward that he was let go from Google with a nice severance package, even though there was some issue relating to a relationship with a Google employee. That brought to a head the idea of forced arbitration within Google. There were protests there as well. And they just seem to continue this pattern of employee dissatisfaction with the higher levels of the company. Most recently now, this firing of these four employees. It doesn't look like it's going to go away anytime soon, though.
Dan, is Google doing anything to address some of the concerns that these protesting employees have?
Yeah, they've done a few things over the course of this these continued episodes. For instance, they took away forced arbitration for employees, though for contractors, it's still there. They also went ahead and pulled themselves out of the running for that Jedi contract. That was something that was heavily scrutinized. There's also the issue with Google's plans to work on a search engine for the Chinese market that censored certain terms. They said that they're pulling back on that and they don't have any plans to move forward.
Hey investors, Zach Guzman here. Are you interested in learning more about the markets and getting the latest financial news? Well then click right here to subscribe to our Yahoo Finance YouTube channel. Get the latest up-to-the-minute market analysis, big interviews in the world of finance, and information on how to manage your money every day, wherever you are.